Good morning, Grass Elementary. This is Nicole and
James with your Bulldog Broadcast.
Today is Thursday, December 12th, day 5 of the special subject schedule.
Our Takes Pride theme for this month is
empathy.
Empathy is the E in cares.
Empathy is the ability to understand and share the feelings of another.
Our math facts for the day are 4 plus 8 and 8 divided by 9.
Happy birthday to the following students.
Julia Lennox.
We hope Julia and everyone has a great day.
Special announcements.
Book fair is all week. Students, if your parents are giving you any money for the book fair, be sure to thank them and bring it to the fair on your library day.
There was a book bash meeting this morning. If you missed it, please see Miss Malloy.
If you're interested in the Spelling Bee Club and competing in the 2019-2020 School Spelling Bee, then please return your form to Miss Jardine and Miss Jones as soon as possible.
The first meeting will be on Thursday, December 19th, from 3:30 to 4:30.
The holidays are coming up, and so many families have special traditions. Let's go to a few students to learn about their traditions.
Hi, I'm Dylan Wish, and I celebrate Hanukkah. Some of the traditions I do for Hanukkah is whenever at night, my entire family, we sit at the kitchen table and we spin the dreidel and we play with golden chocolate coins, and whoever ends up with 20 chocolate coins is the winner and gets to eat all of them.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie, and my holiday tradition is we put our ornaments on a tree and then we go to our nanny's house to get our presents.
Hi, my name is Ava. For my Christmas holiday, we go to my nanny's house and open presents.
Hi, my name is Evelyn. My holiday tradition is we make cookies.
Great to hear family traditions.
Here's our joke for the day.
What do you get from a cow at the North Pole?
I don't know. What do you?
Ice cream.
That's really funny. We hope you enjoyed this edition of the Bulldog Broadcast.
We show our best kids' behavior in the classroom, in the bistro, on the playground, on the bus, and at home. Let us all do our part to make this a cares kind of day, because a Bulldog always cares. Have a great Cares Day, Grass Elementary, because at JM Grass, we go above and beyond.